is on guard. The Nazi press has started an attack on Eire, accusing her of not observing strict neutrality. Eire is not being fooled, so she is redoubling her defensive measures. Her air force is continually patrolling the coasts on the lookout for intruders, while armed boats keep a sharp eye open at and below sea level. The government of Eire states that it has no intention of departing from its policy of neutrality adopted last September, but she is taking the precaution of placing her harbors and other coastal areas under military control, which of course is very wise. Eire is ready with her answer if the Germans attempt any sort of aggression against her. Eire is on guard.